Okay, so to put the front fender braces and hardware onto the front fender brace, first I took the tools out of the tool package and I got a Phillips head screwdriver from our warehouse. You're going to need the Phillips head screwdriver and this wrench to put the fender braces onto the front fender.